Hi friends, I made a video in which I told that how you can type mathematical equations on MS Word without any external software in your mobile. But that video was in local language, that's why there was a problem in understanding many viewers. So that why some comment was made by some viewers, would you like to make this video in English language? So I am making this video for you in English language. In this video, I will tell you how to type basic mathematical equations. And if you want to type advanced level equations, then ask me in comments specifically. In this video, I will specifically share with you how you can type powers, square roots, different powers of variables, derivatives, integrations, plus minus with any numbers, arrows, matrix, and also how to type the sign of proportionals, etc. First, let me show you how to type power. You can see the keyboard here. Click on the arrow symbol on the right corner above the keyboard. Then click on the home button, and after that click on the insert and then click on the equation. Then you will get a box like this. Whatever mathematical equation you want to type, you have to do it within this box. Now I am going to type x power 2. You have to type x inside the box. Then click on the number button, which is in the left bottom corner of the keyboard. Here you will see the keyboard like this. Then click on the cap icon and then press or type 2 and then press space. You can see here x care has been typed in front of you. Now let me show you how to type square root. For this you have to go to the equation box in the same way. Here firstly you have to type the backspace symbol or icon here. Then type sqrt and then press space. You will see the square root symbol like this. And now write the number or variable for which you want to take the square root. I want to take the square root of number 2. Then I will type 2 and then press space again. You can see square root is also typed.
Similarly, you can type the square root of any number.
Let me share one more thing with you here. On the top of the screen, the version of MS Word and keyboard is showing. It should be installed in your mobile.
Now let me show you how to type fractional numbers here. Follow the whole process again and insert the equation box here. To type the fractional number, we have to insert fractional symbol in between two numbers. It should be in equation box. You know this is the fractional symbol. After inserting the both numbers, then press space, you will get the fractional number like this. You can insert any fractional number by following the same process.
Similarly, for derivative, you have to type in the equation box like this.
Firstly, insert equation box by following the same process.
Here you have to type D, then fractional symbol, then DX, and then press space.
Here you will see the derivative symbol, and now you can type anything in front of it. You can type constant or any equation in front of derivative symbol.
And then I will show you how to type integration. Again, you have to insert equation box here. Again, you have to insert equation box here. And then put backspace icon. Then type int. Then press space. You will see the integration symbol here. And if you want to put plus minus symbol with any number, then you have to type in equation box.
PM, sorry. Firstly, you have to put backspace symbol, then PM, and then press space. You will see the plus minus symbol here. Then you can type any number in front of it. Now let me show you how to type matrix in mobile's MS Word. Simply, you have to go to the equation box in the same way. You can see I am inserting equation box here. Firstly, you have to type or put square bracket here. Then put backspace icon. Then type matrix here. Then put small bracket. And here you will decide how many rows or columns you have to enter there. I will enter two rows and two columns. Firstly, I will show you how to insert first row. These are the number for the first rows. One is the first entry. Insert and icon, then any number. Here two is the second entry of first row. Now for the second row, you have to insert the at icon here. Then for the numbers for the second row, same process, put and then number, then close with small bracket, and then put square bracket also. Here you can see the matrix like this, and for proper shape, again press space icon. When we press space, you will see the proper format of the matrix. You can see the matrix also typed in front of you. You can change the number of rows and column by making adjustment inside the small brackets. Friends, I have typed some basic equations and symbols in front of you. But now I am feeling video is getting too long. Mathematics has a lot of equations and symbols. It's hard to type it all in here. So if you want to type a specific symbol or equation, then you can ask me in the comment freely. If you like the video, then subscribe my channel and click on bell icon and share videos also. Thank you very much. At the end of the video, I am sharing some syntax and symbols by the help of which you can type different type of equations.